driven in 8 runs, trying to make it 9 right here. And he does. Just inside the bag at third. Trucking around third is Lesh. He will score the first upstate run of the game. And the Spartans have cut the lead in half with Weber. And lines it back up the middle and through. It's going to score the tying run as Brody Greer touches home plate. Brubaker delivers. Bumgardner drives this one up the middle. Second baseman has trouble with it. Everybody's going to be safe, and the Spartans take the lead. 3-2 upstate. Awaits the 2-2 pitch from Brubaker. Here it comes. Breaking ball that he just dumps into left. They're going to send the runner with 2 outs. The throw will be cut off. It's 4-2. Upstate in the lead. As coming around to score is Jordan Stampler.
That's Grant Rimbert down there at third base.
You're exactly right. They're keeping him busy here in this frame. Payoff pitch. Driven high and deep to left center. Backing up on it is the center fielder. It's going to one-hop the warning track. Coming home to score easily is Bumgardner. Weber trails him. It is now a 6-2 upstate advantage. Throw gets away at third, and they're going to have Richardson hung up to end the inning, but not before. His deep drive into the left center field gap plates a couple more and makes it a 5-run upstate second as we have to come to him with something to drive. Here's the 3-1. Inside ball 4. He will not. Another run will come to the plate on the bases loaded walk as Patterson scores. It
is this season if things go well and they pitch well.
Here's a liner into left. It's going to get down. Fielded, but having a little trouble with it is the left fielder. Bumgardner will score easily after Mossbarger had to double clutch in order to receive the baseball. It is now 8-2 as the Spartans strike for the first time since all the way back in the third inning. They build that lead to 6, hoping that this is a trend that will continue throughout this weekend. Ground ball right side and through into right field. Coming home to score easily is Weber. They will hold Richardson, and it's a good thing. A strong throw from Haberlack would have almost certainly gunned him down. It does produce the 9th upstate run of the game. Here's the 3-1 pitch. In the dirt, ball 4. And we will see the 11th run of the game trot home in the form. And he's down to his last strike. Here is the 2-2 from Sobotka. Swung on, missed, strike 3. Chad Sobotka strikes out the side. The Spartans get the last 6 outs of the ball game on strikeouts. And behind a 5-run second and a 4-run 8th, they pick up an 11-2 victory in game 1 against Akron.